king. I am not a god. I am
Makima.
So where were we? Oh yes, you were holding your breath.
I don't care what religion you belong to, or what faith you might have. But just know that when you're with me, I will be the only one that you'll be praying to.
Shout out Jared on the beat, nigga.
Tell me you want me, show that you need me, the feeling I enjoy. I need to hear begging, need to hear pleading to be my boy toy. Tell me you want me, show that you need me, the feeling I enjoy. I need to hear begging, need to hear pleading to be my boy. You got my attention, I see you really want the position, the teacher's pet.
She's got a little crazy in her. Sharp eyes with the mind of a sinner. All those dark thoughts, yeah, still a beginner. But you can tell that she's got a little demon in her.
You vicious little bitch.
You pathetic little man.
You can't have him. He belongs to me.
My boring? Sure. Social skills? None. But I'm loyal if you feed me, and I will never leave you because, well, I need the food.
Hey, just double checking. You cleared your calendar for dinner tomorrow night, right? I'm dying to go to that new place. Like, I can't. Oh, sorry.
Dinner tomorrow? Me.
Yay!
Okay.
Naughty boys who don't do what they're told need a little punishment to keep them in line.
Hey, stars, it's Midnight here, and I was asked for a lip tutorial a long time ago for my Makima makeup. So here's me finally doing it. I am so sorry it took me so long. So first I use concealer, then I use a light lip matte, then I use a brighter red lip matte in the middle, and I kind of pat it together. Then I use a dark matte to put in the middle of everything to kind of get a darker effect. So it kind of ombres from the darker to the light. I put too much on here, so I was wiping it off. Highlight the top of my lip and the bottom of my lip to kind of give that extra shine. And then I have to spray it all down to make sure it doesn't move. And I like to get dressed after this because I don't like to put on lip gloss until I have everything else on. So wig, contacts, everything else. And then I put on some lip gloss, or this is lip oil. And there you have it. That's the dark lip look that I use for Makima. I hope you liked it. I hope this helps too. And sorry it took me so long.